Welcome to the TriumphPay Insights Dashboard. We are always working to add more value to your TriumphPay experience so you can grow and scale your business. The Insights Dashboard gives you a snapshot of your key performance indicators so you know where your business is humming efficiently and where we can partner to improve inefficiencies. Here's where you find your Insights Dashboard. When you're in TriumphPay Audit, you go to the dropdown and click Insights, and that will take you to your dashboard. At the top, you can filter by time periods. These time periods are 7 days, 30 days, 90 days, or 365 days. Next, you can see your day sales outstanding impact. We're showing how long it takes to receive paperwork from load delivery to invoice approval. We've broken DSO into 4 parts: how long it takes to receive the first BOL from load delivery, how long it takes to receive the invoice from load delivery, how long it takes to index paperwork, and how long it takes to approve the invoice. Let's break each of these down. Load delivery to first BOL is showing how long it takes to get that first BOL. You can click View Details to see the carriers that are taking the longest, so you can work with those carriers to improve or adjust which carriers you load in the future. Load delivery to paperwork received is showing you how long it takes carriers to get their invoices to you. Again, you can click View Details to see the carriers that take the longest. Our integration with Text Locate helps get paperwork in faster to reduce this lag. Paperwork received to index shows how long it's taking for paperwork to be indexed and PODs to be identified. Our NextGen audit customers see less than a 1-day turnaround because TriumphPay is identifying PODs and sending automatic notifications to carriers when a POD is missing from submitted paperwork. If you're interested in NextGen audit and POD identification, please reach out to your TriumphPay sales representative. Index to approve shows how long it takes to receive invoices and approve them that have exceptions. Clicking View Details shows you the carriers that take the longest to resolve exceptions. While you may get a lower rate from a carrier, they may cause the most exceptions, which means more work and cost for your team. The next screen shows auto processing rates. Auto processing and POD detection is available for our NextGen audit customers. You will only see this module if you're on NextGen audit. The TriumphPay platform is constantly evolving to improve auto processing, so that means less work for your team. Customers that are on NextGen audit today are seeing most of their invoices being auto-processed. If you're interested in auto-processing and POD detection, please reach out to your TriumphPay sales representative. Here, we show the number of invoices over the time period that are auto-processed and the percentage of invoices that are auto-processed. We should see this graph going up and to the right. If it's not, then our team looks into why your invoices are not being auto-processed to identify the root cause. Last, we have exceptions, where you can see your most recent exceptions, the number of invoices with exception, and the percentage of invoices with exception, and the average days to resolve. This section allows our team to see where invoices are getting stuck and how we can enhance our processes and product to reduce invoice exceptions. This is a view of the most common exception and their average time to resolve over your selected time period. To work a queue for current exceptions, you can visit your main dashboard and use your filters to filter and work those exceptions. We will continue to enhance the TriumphPay Payments Network and Insights Dashboard to auto-process invoices to help you reduce DSO, provide a great carrier experience, and scale your business. We look forward to learning how you use the Insights Dashboard.